Hey everybody, I'm SERCNM Lightning, and I'm about to give you some amazing dating advice. In case you're wondering, yes, I am in a closet right now. I've been in a closet 24 years of my life. My body is like 20 shades darker than it should be. That has absolutely nothing to do with this video. Without further interruptions, I am going to give you the 10 best dating tips you have ever heard. Number one, never text first. Keep the conversation short. You don't want to look desperate.
Hey girl, what's up? It was nice meeting you tonight. I just wanted to let you know that I think you're the hottest girl ever, and I'm not like most guys, and I think that we should go out sometime because we should get some drinks, and you know, you're cool, I'm cool. You know, what's up? You're really sexy. Can I get at you sometime? Just want to let you know that, yeah.
Okay. Number two. Don't change who you are as a person.
Gotta get a bitch and get my dicks up. I gotta get a bitch and get my dicks up. Gotta get a bitch and get my dicks up. I gotta get a bitch and get my dicks up. From the weed house straight to the strip club. Gotta get a bitch and get my dicks up.
Just be yourself. People will respect you for that. Number three is pretty self-explanatory. It's pretty simple, too. Give the thirsty people some water. Thirsty motherfuckers don't really care about a relationship. I'm pretty sure they just want to fuck. Number four. Don't ever, under any circumstances, bring up or talk about your ex-boyfriends and or girlfriends. Oh my god. Funniest story ever. This one time when me and my ex were having sex.
Aww. I remember when I got this hat at Disneyland with my ex. It was such a great time. He wasn't annoying at all.
Just trust me on this one. Number five. It's okay to look like shit and talk about nasty stuff.
Oh my god, I look terrible. Yeek. Better fix my hair before he wakes up.
Oh my god, I just started my period and it's like really intense. Can you maybe bring me a tampon or something? Guys love that shit. Number six. It's important to own lots of cute lingerie. A lot of it. Number seven, don't force it. Love and happiness comes naturally. You shouldn't have to go out of your way to get somebody to like you. Number eight, always fuck on the first date. It's good to find out if he sucks early on. The last thing you want to do is be stuck with somebody like that. Unless he's not DTF or you're like 16. Number nine, fuck flowers. Come on now, what kind of asshole gives somebody flowers? Are you gonna come over here and clean them up when they get dry and die and my cats eat them and there's gnats everywhere? I don't fucking think so. Number 10, not every guy is the one. Sometimes your brain will like to play tricks on you. It will tell you that every single person you meet is a good person and that they need to be in your life and... Thanks for watching this video. I hope it was very informative for you. And honestly, I would like to say don't take anything I say too seriously. Because we all know that I'm kind of a sarcastic person. Subscribe to my channel if you are not subscribed already. Bye!